Oh, I just got pushed off the map. Yo, what's up, man?
Wait, are you dead?
Yep, I died somehow. I was black screen from the putting on the stream, and I came back dead.
Well, good job.
Are you just gonna wipe, or?
Ideal.
We can, or we can just let Devil sit back. Actually, I'm not a fan of that idea.
Nobody cares.
Devils, do some work.
We wiping?
Yeah.
I cannot get this cam.
Your cam? Cam camera?
Ah, oh, there we go.
Well, I rewipe on purpose. Everyone dies.
Hey, Ark. Are you real? Oh, I was the guy. I sent you a friend request the other day after watching Devil stream all weekend long. You were playing Trials.
Hey, Fire, you're looking to join the clan, are you?
Yes, sir.
Go on, land, Fire.
Fire.
What if my controllers don't last longer without having a cord attached?
A cord
for audio?
Yeah. Well, if you don't have anything plugged into your controller, yeah, your controller lasts longer. If you have something plugged in, it'll up alone, it's an hour.
Shut.
Now my big question is, can the screen hear everybody, hear everything? That's my big question.
You're gonna want to keep that in. You want to keep your cord plugged into your controller, just keep your controller plugged in.
I can't do that because I get feedback. We have six. I did my three earlier. I am knocking out my last three. Hopefully one sitting here. I know you're a big sister. Can anybody hear everybody in the party? On screen, guys.
I can hear everybody.
Yeah, I'm happy here, everybody.
As long as you can hear everybody. Let's go. I'm echoing.
No. I've already done all my raids, Jazz, but I'm about to help Devil
Stoners.
Oh,
you know what it might be?
Oh, fuck you.
Guardian down.
I'm in.
Bubble.
Maybe I don't need that cable. I would have to need the cable, wouldn't I?
Does
that fix it, guys? Is there still an echo?
I don't have an echo for you. But...
Yeah, I don't have an echo for anybody.
I meant it's for those that are,
He's talking about stream.
Oh, gotcha. I'm not used to that.
I was just messing with him earlier when I said that.
It's, another way to say it, yeah. That
should be good, but...
Sam, do you need help over here?
Not at the moment. The only reason I died the first time is just because I wasn't paying attention.
Trying to update restream.
Okay, I'm a scrub.
You guys said anything on stream?
Give me a stack. Doo 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 doo. Hey, I'm listening to music. Because I don't want to hear you guys.
That's not good, Bully. So is there no echo on stream now? It sounds like I don't need my... If there's no echo, then I don't need the mic. Yeah. I was working on mid.
Hmm.
11 shooting, he's using a shotgun.
You want me to switch to something else?
Shotguns are worth that for so far here.
Yeah.
No. He's fucking around, bud. I'm bored, buddy.
What you guys are talking about, Fate Bringer is where it's at for this part.
I ran out of ammo too fast for the Fate Bringer. I don't know why.
Is that a sniper and corrective measure? We'll never have ammo problems.
So we're good. Stream, is everybody A-OK with the audio?
Stream. Oh, fuck, man, I'm confused.
Nobody cares if you're echoing.
Oh, shit, I just got marked.
Yay, Gravy said that's it.
Go into the puddle.
That is. What?
Hi, devils.
Oh, look at that scrub in a bubble.
Alright, we got this.
Wow, doable, said you didn't die this time.
What do I need to do? There's a hunter.
End of how'd you get your super again so fast?
Living off a savage. Like Leech. First and lonely Lord Vader. Oh, I think somebody was already here. One person prior to you.
So many orbs in this.
Why do we have
three
people on left?
Well, because I was stealing orbs. You got a problem with that?
You orb stealer. Okay, I shall mooch off of you, shall mooch off of me.
Watch, I bet you're going to come over here for these orbs, aren't you?
Oh, shit. Out of ammo. Out of ammo. I am. I'm out of ammo.
I should just leave and let you guys 5 minutes. You guys are doing a good job.
Oh, this part, sure, but...
Yeah.
11, did I miss everything over there?
Hey, 11's over here been smashing the fuck out of people. I've been watching them.
One man wrecking the machine. Crowd control Matador. That's all I need.
Asians, devils.
Knock it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
Minotaurian.
I should probably
did the Legion. Are the Legions coming?
Yeah.
Oopsie. I'm gonna die.
Yeah, he needs help up on the right. There's a lot of people on this thing.
Go right, everybody.
Well, I just have to survive, so.
Oh, yeah. Hey, don't enemies wipe. Okay, yes. I thought enemies wipe after Legions happens.
Right, the hardest thing to.
Fire, you see nothing.
Well, you see just lagged everywhere. Right.
Savage is just a city cat.
What? I just have
to orb.
So, Gravy and friends, can you guys hear all the party? All the game audio, everything, all the audio? No issues? No echoes?
They probably can't hear me, just FYI, because I have to enable it.
You don't have to, bypasses that.
Yeah, with devils and arc, it doesn't matter. With me, it will.
Yeah, take this one.
I'm staying on right side.
I'll just stay middle.
I'll stay mid. Stay here mid.
They're all mine. Really curious how many I've destroyed so far.
I gotta eat here soon. Nice, Silent End. I'm doing my third one here. Technically, it's my like 120th. Yeah, the third new 390 version.
No devils, you. I'm gonna go ahead and set the multi thing back up here.
Alright.
My stream, not your stream. I don't have time to do your stream right now.
Okay, man, you got your ass up on. I respect that.
I don't.
Art's a bitch.
Damn, tell me how you really feel.
Art's a slut.
You know it better.
I think that was a compliment in your eyes. I'm actually surprised I've not got shot by him. Hobgoblin, yeah.
Oh,
there it is.
Oh crap.
I'm taking care of hobgoblins for the most part.
They have killed five people on the left hand side.
Yeah, on the left hand side.
I've been killing them.
That would explain a lot, because I would just been standing right here and not get shot by any of them.
Yeah, as soon as I see one pop up, I usually kill it.
So Simon, what else is going on for you, man? Am I hungry? Kind of. Why? What?
Ooh, thank you, devil. Holy shit.
I get a savage. Yeah, blessings. Somebody's got blessings.
You're welcome.
Massacre.
Yeah.
Damn, Steven, you took 3 kills in a row.
You got the first one. I wanted the second one because it was.
Oh shit!
Guardian,
down on left side. Boomer came up behind me.
Ow.
You only have, like, what, two more to go?
One more phase.
One more phase.
Yes, it did.
Yeah, it's four phases now.
Seven.
I forgot
you
did,
like, six.
It was seven phases.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
They made that an issue, I think.
You have enough people in the plane. Mind you, I guess you could cheese it, and that was the big difference. Now there's no cheeses. Well, you know.
Yeah, because you used to be able to just stand and get the guy to cleanse you, right?
You should be able to just stand up top and just pick them off.
Yeah, phase three.
There's no ash. There's like, this is like the easiest part to deal with.
This is still very easy. Don't stop moving. You won't get shot. Stop stealing my rope or something.
Oh shit, I almost just killed myself.
So is that the last,
Sure, Ben.
Pick up all my rockets, pick up my orb.
That trip mine. I just crossed that to trip mine right on a hobgoblin's balls.
I think I can get a
Whoa.
Well, I have enough orbs to last me for the rest of my life, so...
Are we doing the bubble shot?
Hey, can y'all give me like 2 minutes? My daughter's being a little butt.
Take it. Now I can actually set up the multi.
I'll do an ad. Jesus, there's so many orbs over here, boy.
Why is there...
Alright, who's doing
enemies out?
I'm gonna do add control. Oh, we're just gonna do the bubble strat where you just like a bubble here, and we all stand here and take care of it. Have somebody take care of ads, and then.
Yeah, I'll throw a bubble down and take care of ads. So.
I can be designated runner, and I can cover the deal.
I've never ran Relic before, so...
That's what I'm saying, I can run Relic and you guys can focus on DPS. If you guys hang out over here and just lay into him where I'm at, and just lay into him, I'll take care of the no teleporting.
Okay.
Talking about, wait, over here? Or, up there. You mean up here?
Do you want me to put a bubble down on the platform now? For you?
No.
I'll just run around right. So you... donuts, basically.
Okay, then... I'll
you guys just bubble. You guys can pop a bubble in front of you to keep ads from killing you. That's basically what you do. If your bubble is over here, right where I'm at, on the stairs, you guys can sit behind it and shoot at the Templar and not have to worry about the ads so much.
Wait, so our
bubble best place would be right here.
Oh, right here? Okay, where you're sitting. Okay.
The Templar is going to be at.
No, Templar is going to be right here.
Behind here. Templar is right here.
Templar is right here.
Okay. Well, I was going to ask you.
Can you get crits?
Are you going to go from back and forth from teleport to teleport arc?
Yep.
Alright, so literally we're just going to be doing all DPS. That's it.
Yep.
Alright.
Lay into him.
I follow you.
I do not have weapons of light unlocked, so but I do have blessing, so that's a
plan. Blessing might be safe for you guys that way. You're not getting lit up, so that's fine. We're just waiting on the guy that's taking care of his daughter.
Okay, hold on. I'm going ready, guys.
Oh, she is going off right now.
Yep.
Listen to her, kids.
She won't listen to me, so...
You mean she's calling for Big Daddy this time?
No, her mother.
Really?
Yeah.
That changed?
Yeah. What side do you want me to be on?
You guys are all going to be in middle.
Yeah, there's no side that we are still on. I'll follow that. I've never done this.
Okay, well, I'll be listening. I'm going to mute my mic.
Yeah, you're going to have to re-explain this.
As long as Ark doesn't die, that's really all you can worry about.
So we just sit back here.
Yeah, we deal with Oracles first.
But... Yeah, you guys will group up right back here and just basically do that and just DPS the hell out of them.
Alright. I'm ready when you guys are.
I think we have everybody here. Savage?
Yep.
Yeah.
Alright, let's do it then. What's up, Hack? We're doing well here.
Are we ready for DPS phase?
Not yet.
Nah, not yet. Here in just a second. Alright, I've got mine. Get that last Oracle. And call it when you're ready.
Let's do it, Ark.
Alright, ready.
Let's do it, Ark.
You gotta be kidding me, there's a bubble all around me. I can't shoot at it with this point.
Ooh, I'm getting hit. Splash damage is still hurting me.
I couldn't jump. Sorry, that was my fault. I got stuck.
We got the map.
Alright, well, that's a wipe.
Yeah. I had...
No, you're good. I kept him from... Oh, I kept him from teleporting. Oh, no.
Completely understand, Hack. No worries, no. That's what makes the matters.
When's that?
I say that I got my Astros rolling.
I wanted to get the orb.
I feel so much better than my other headset. Like day and night difference.
Not out of the way, just a little bit. Won't take us too long though.
Do that. And...
Derek, if you want to make it easier on yourself, we could just all stay on that far side. Like to take out one of those teleporters and you can worry about just taking care of that
Yeah,
one.
But then you have to worry about ads killing you.
I'm not worried about ads, I have Storm on.
Very real.
It's up to you. We can do. Well,
yeah, but I have to. I have to move around. I have to move around, otherwise ads will kill me.
Right. Yeah. You'll literally just run in circles. Like around the map there.
Let's just try it this way one more time.
Oh,
so I think I can get it.
I was just trying to kind of alleviate the pressure off you a bit.
I just basically got to be able to book it and not miss my jumps, which is what I messed up. I booked it good. I just didn't miss my. I just missed my damn jump.
You guys ready? After this phase, I have to head out, but I can finish up with this.
All right.
I'm ready to go though.
All right, guys, get ready. Ship going down.
Oh, fuck me.
Fuck.
I have no health. Zero.
And
does someone have a second bubble?
Yeah, bubbles with weapons.
Why the hell didn't you pop that earlier?
Because I had a switcher.
Oh man.
Look, another tether.
I'm sorry guys, I
have another
blasting
bubble.
They want to kill me. I'm
Ah, son of a bitch. Fucking ads on the right just wrecked me.
I'm going. I'm trying to get to...
Got it.
Right. Don't let him teleport. Someone's got to get on there. Nope, too late. I had it. Just the ads on the right just destroyed me as I was flying away.
This is like our second attempt at it. We're not struggling.
Gravy left my stream, but... Bad face.
How much did his health go down? Just curious.
Phase would've died. If I would have had shot or rockets, that would have helped too. He used the synth though. I
don't know. I just.
What up, Kobe? How you doing, broski?
We'll give her another go. You were doing great, Ark.
I just need to be a little bit more evasive on that that right side after I blow out.
You can run and throw a smoke. But you can't because of the.
Yeah, I know. But then I have to drop. But then I have to drop the relic, and I don't have that much time. I just don't have that much time, the way I'm doing
I'll pop a bubble in the beginning as well, two devils.
Alright, hold on, wait, wait this out for a second.
How many hunters do we have?
If one of you guys wants to pop a blessing bubble...
What'd you get?
That way,
I have a blessing bubble that I can use.
If you pop a blessing bubble, like, right up here where I'm at, where Ark's at right now, I'll run through it every time. I'll have that much DPS I can handle.
Yeah, I can do that, yeah. If someone has to pop the bubble in middle, and if someone pops a bubble in middle here, then I can.
Savage has got a bubble. Andy's got weapons.
Do your bubbles as they do last longer and damage.
Yeah,
Savage is
and
illuminated.
That's how I have mine set too.
Savage, turn yours to illuminated if you don't mind.
So Savage, you're gonna pop your bubble there.
Nice.
And then other bubble's gonna be right around that.
Mm-mm-mm. I just need the mythic class. That's all I need. I have everything else. Oh, well, I need a. I would like a Priest's Revenge too.
Are you guys ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
No, I'm not. What up?
Okay.
They pop a synth.
You trying to get super devils?
No, I was trying to get a synth at least. Super. I can make it work. I mean, I won't have heavy ammo for the next part, but.
So go or no go?
We can go. That's fine.
Yeah, we can go. Good.
All right. Left side, Oracle. And get ready. Don't jump. Shooting now.
11 jump. Rip.
Yeah, I was 11. Literally in the air when it.
You can still do it. Summon the bubble though. Just wipe it. Don't even waste your rocket for any swipe. We'll start over. This is gonna be.
That's really, really unfortunate. You said don't jump right as I was like floating through the air and I saw the detainer field and I was like, wow, that sucks.
Fuck.
Hell, man.
Yeah, I know. I'm really. You shouldn't have invited me, man. I'm really bad at this game. You should know that.
It's all your fault, Scotty.
Yeah, it's the game's fault. It's the game's fault.
Just grabbing this stuff does all the time, so.
It's actually the Templar's fault, though.
Nope, all your fault.
I promise I almost didn't just die there.
Yeah, I was watching, that's why I came in. Oh shit.
What's that spark mean?
Left side. Alright, you guys ready?
Yes.
3, 2, 1, firing.
Oh crap.
I'll do first, Tyler.
Really,
and next Tyler right here.
Ouch.
Double dead arc. Teleported.
Bullshit, I'm in teleported. It, you piece of shit. I'm in it. I was standing in it.
Dead, so.
It glitches sometimes, so don't feel too bad.
I was
standing in it, you piece of shit.
No! My super.
The time you start in your stream tomorrow, double.
Probably like 11.
Is tomorrow really Friday already?
Yep, Saturday.
Are you gonna need any trials help, double, or are you all set?
I just kind of wing it. Whoever joins for help.
Alright.
So if you're available and I need somebody, you want to invite me, it'd be great. Sure, Hark, I'm ready. Thanks.
Definitely.
Behind this kill.
I need orbs. You guys need orbs, right side.
Orb.
Kill the set of oracles and I'll shoot them.
Yeah, well, there's another thing, there's an oracle button.
Popping heavy.
Alright, 3. Oops, shit, 2, 1, shooting. I honestly looked over there and didn't see it. That was my fault.
Guardian down.
That was my fault.
I can get all these orbs.
I legit looked over there and didn't see it over there. That was just didn't look far enough, I guess.
Arc T1 back over.
One more charge and we can change it up if we need to.
That was almost.
I have not.
Yeah. All right, you guys ready?
Yep. I'm doing my best, Johnny. What do you want
to do? Going now.
We mean Alec.
I've probably been playing for like 45 minutes, which I told him that's basically what I told him. What to expect. But I've been playing the majority of the time, but that's just because I'm trying to help them.
Alright, next phase oracles, and then I'll shoot. One. And last oracle.
Okay. I think I'm lagging.
Brought your own PlayStation. Go ahead.
Let me ready, Eric.
I'll shoot on this next set of oracles, this next set, because I didn't see that one go down, so it was too late. Right side. Both on right side, right side. Devil's right side, right side.
I see him. 11 helmet.
Shooting now, shooting now.
Alright, well, I have to go. No bubble, no bubble, no bubble.
Yeah, that was a blessing to die.
It's fine. Be fine. Just be careful. So wish I have to get out, unfortunately.
Okay, my good. Oh, there goes the second Titan.
What the hell? That was...
I thought you were Stormcrawler still.
Are we wiping?
That's
yeah, it was a wipe.
Sweet, Alec. It's all good, boss. We need a six. Alec, do you want to join up?
I'm practicing while we're waiting. Don't mind me. It decided to go down on me!
You are gonna miss that.
Watch the dude solo it, that's pretty cool. Solo tempo challenge.
Oh, my arm.
Alright, boss.
Work tomorrow.
What'd you say, devils? Or not devils, savage?
Ow, what an insult.
Yeah, to devils.
Uh-huh, sure, but, you work tomorrow?
Yeah. And I'm covering for a guy, so I won't get off till 7 tomorrow.
Come on, Alec!
Sucks!
No, my time. 9 my time? Or 10 my time?
7 central, so, whatever.
You know what time you usually get off anyway?
Thanks, Nathan.
Fridays, I normally get off at 4 or 5 my time.
Oh.
Where do you live, Ark?
Oklahoma.
Ah, that's right. I heard that in the stream last weekend. Now I'm in Kansas.
Oh.
Yo, Alec.
Got a dust bottle?
You want to help a brother out?
What are you trying to do? Just get the Templar done tonight?
We'll try to get it all done real quick. We have a good group.
T1 rug holding skills.
Hold on.
I mean, rug is a bitch sometimes. It just kind of goes up and then down by itself.
Day's done.
Ark.
You want?
Ark, are you doing any carries tomorrow night, or are you just doing your stack guns?
I don't know. It's just gonna depend on who's on and who's doing what.
If I can get my stack runs done in the afternoon.
Ideally, I'd like to get my stack runs done, but it's really gonna depend on if I have enough to do the stack run.
Yeah, so I'm gonna try to get my sentence done pretty much as soon as possible, then I'm gonna go to Gary's.
It's also just to put on the map too, in all honesty.
Yeah, that's mainly what's gonna stop me from being Gary's. What map it is. If it's a map I like,
tell Mommy Day wants pistachios. No, just tell Mommy Day wants pistachios.
Like my, not like I'll help people do carries, but if there's a map I like, then I'll do my own set of carries.
I never asked for carries. I just asked for a good teammate.
We have them. Mommy's being mean. Don't Mommy get Day alive.
Hold on, see. Okay, hold on. I don't have time. Just about the time story.
I told my fiance about pistachios, and she gives me 3 of them.
Tuck.
Run, run, run. Run for your life. To your death. Same thing.
Yo, so my stream is legit red bar, and it's got the
Tommy hate them all, there's none left.
Two.
Why you do this stream?
Hold on.
Were you guys trying to find me in this?
Nah, we just lost a guy.
Can you give me 1 minute, guys? Sorry.
What strat are you guys trying to do?
You guys DPS, I run like a madman.
Back and forth to each freaking thing?
Yep.
Do we at least have a Titan bubble?
Maybe? Yeah, I got one.
Or left side, to kind of help out with it.
We only have one bubble now?
Yeah, your weapons bubble just needs to sit where it has been sitting, and I'll just run for my life.
Do you want me to switch to Blessing?
Nah, I'll be fine.
Are you gonna die again?
No, I'll be fine. Hey, I wasn't the first one to die this last time.
Oh, I wasn't.
7.
It was 7, and then it was Devils.
No, it's over. I thought you would Savage out.
Yeah, and then Savage suicided.
No, I suicided because Devils juked me out.
That's your own fault. You got juked, son.
Last time I checked, he was still a caller.
Yeah.
It's trash.
I'll pick up the red. Fuck you, Art.
I'm ready to go.
Alright, we're still waiting on Tuck.
Yeah.
Alex, did you go? Yours on?
No. I tried to help Frank out the one night, but...
Where'd you guys make it to?
Well, he had this checkpoint, and we were trying to do this, and then that was Monday night when the weird servers went down for however long. Everybody was having issues. Nah, it was like Monday or something like that. And then we all just got off because obviously work. Like, so we were like doing good, getting the strategy down, and then nope, we're all getting kicked off.
I was kicked off last time for being here. I literally got to see my rewards for like a second, and I got booted to the main screen. But I got my rewards.
No, I'm gonna try to get all my raids done this weekend.
I've got all my
raids. It's a half day tomorrow.
I wanna find out if Mythic classes ain't good in Crucible.
Probably not, by the same. That thing has a pretty decent headshot multiplier. And it has a 4-shot kill potential, which
okay,
is
guys.
Really fast.
We're good.
That's,
you guys ready?
Pan 4.
Decent, you
know. 6 seconds is ready to run into your location. What's your status over
there?
Superman down home.
So, Alex, you've been with Carly for 4 years? Or you've known Carly for 4 years?
I'm just really curious.
Fucking set up a local, bring him down. I've
been with her for 4 years. Yeah. Oh, there's another one.
Alright, give me 3, 2, 1, shoot.
It's up on the far back. Chattering.
Bubble out. Where's our bubble? Oh, there.
Right here.
Hey, damn.
Hello, my friend. Oh, you all stay down here. Nice. Ooh.
almost shot in the ass with a tether.
He's dead.
Arsenal's a teleporter. Like, I just want to make sure his dead body is a teleporter.
Damn, Drake, what the?
Vision of consoles.
Got timepiece.
See, I got it. I can do it, boys.
I just got the epic log.
Oh, no question.
I was going to see if I could do that strat. Because that's a pretty cool strat.
You guys want to kill all the Gorgons?
No, we already did that.
Oh, when did you guys do that?
Last night.
Oh, you bastards.
Yep. Damn straight.
No, enough hunters.
How'd you guys do it?
It's easier to do it on hunters. If you really want to do six Lester Nighthawks, that'd be the way to go.
Shit.
Why have you guys tried it where there's one person that stays up here and then the rest of the five just get all of them weak?
What the fuck?
Yeah, that's
because it doesn't technically.
Yeah.
Interesting.
One person stays up with the Templar area, five people go down, that's all weak, then you get all six to come down, well, then you get the last person to come down, then you just kill them.
Is it because there's no, darkness or whatever?
Yeah.
Yeah, that makes sense.
No, we did it like super legit, stealthy as shit. Charged the hell out of them, it was awesome. It was a lot of fun, actually.
A whole squad of dark drinkers works very well as well.
That's basically what we did.
What we did, two hunters and two night stalkers or one arc?
Well, it came down to one. One night stalker, two Celestial Nighthawk, one bubble. And a lot of dark drinkers.
I just gotta find a raid group to do that with then.
Sucks to be you, bud.
Damn.
Y'all are dicks and don't want to help.
Did the Templar shoot you at all when you were going back and forth?
He tried.
But since we're all DPSing him from that side, he tends to turn around quicker.
No, I'm just flying around so much and jumping from behind cover a lot. And by the time I actually get where I'm going, he's finally starting to catch up to me and I have to throw my shield up.
You want to do it again, Devils?
Huh.
You don't need this. Why are we waiting?
No. I don't know.
How are you? I'm
in the Gorgon's maze. I don't know what you guys are doing.
You just get an Ingram from that other chest, I guess.
I was just trying to get Gallon, you know. I'm gonna get the other chest. You know why? Because I can. Nice, Jack.
Which way is that?
Door on y'all.
Wraps around.
Why the fuck is my stream laggy? I'll be doing this shit tomorrow. I made it, Slowpokes.
Don't go too far. We'll
be treasure hunting right now.
We'll end up losing. We found out yesterday.
That's only if someone's dead.
Watch out.
Oh my.
Or Clary?
What is that? Oracle?
It must be artifact. Yeah.
I didn't know you can get an artifact.
Yeah, they added a new one to the whatchamacallit. Curzon as well from that second chest.
If he's coming from the right there, no.
Yeah, I got the one from Curzon. The second chest is pretty cool looking.
Looks like a booger.
Yeah, it's like a black ass, bloody looking booger.
Really, Savage?
No. I say.
Somebody.
I can't see the freaking door, dude.
Shoot it.
I could not find the door.
Such a scrub. Like, I was already almost at the, point. The final end point.
Good for you, Bob. Over.
All your fault.
Why do you have that?
All your fault.
It's all your fault.
I got the prism.
Is there like a new route to running through this, or is
no,
it the same?
No, it's the same one.
Cool.
Let me go over here.
That means you could just like walk half the way and not be spotted.
What's that, spicy?
You guys in your double jumping? Making everything look this way? Uh-oh. Something hears you guys.
Hey Jack, I think you're still good to join. Oh, he's looking. So I'm
he didn't like my dab. He didn't like the dab.
And he's doing his route. Is this the one we follow, Ark? This is the one we follow.
Yeah, just follow Ark.
What, you mean you just go forward?
Yeah, there's one.
That was not, he's on the other side.
Yeah, he is right there.
Yeah! He's
been hiding!
Damn it! I was gonna try to kill myself and then self-res and then run through. Everybody leave.
We have three tethers and no one through invisible cam.
I mean that's the thing too, isn't it?
They still see it.
No, they don't see
it. He was being stealthy. I thought he was on the other side of the wall.
Yeah, that last one might as well just throw a nade down and just run. Oh wait, hold on.
Run!
You know if you sprint though, it detects him, right?
Yeah. Double jumping, sprinting.
Yeah, Alex never run this raid, I understand.
It's true. I don't.
The OG group, Alec. OG group.
Back in the day.
Forever 29. Back when we were on Dash Match.
Sorry about the laggy ass stream. I don't know what the fuck's going on. I'm about to turn it off.
Fuck.
What?
Really?
Don't worry about that.
You're an idiot.
Don't worry about that. Shit happened. Don't worry about that.
Nothing even happened.
Wait for it. Okay.
Just walk. Amazing.
Fuck you, I run.
Alright. Let's go.
I'll do what I want, because I'm a hunter.
I wonder if I can make that jump as a,
The big what move would be is adding a Gorgon in this spot.
Right?
The one you're required to kill.
Alright, seriously.
I'm going to go back to
Whoa, okay.
Yeah, that invisible barrier moves. I just wanted to let you know. That invisible barrier sometimes is there and sometimes it's on the other side. Like you have to jump from here. And I didn't do it. I didn't jump out. There we go.
Whoops.
Aha, Twilight. Guardian
down. Haha, bones. Triple jump.
Aha, doing it the right way.
That was the right way, bud. What are you talking about?
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about, Devils.
Using the actual platform.
That's how I did a year one.
Everybody being so sure that teleporter opened up at the far end.
Technically it does.
I remember jumping over there before Twilight Garrison was even a thing.
Devil said that teleport
does
open.
Our hunters want to go Nighthawk, make this easier.
Yes, sir.
So I'm just gonna stay on weapons.
So who's doing what in this part?
What?
I said who's doing what in this part?
I call dibs on middle relic.
Okay, so I'll go in the first one and slush and nuthawk the fuck out of the guy and get that relic.
I guess I can do that.
Somebody else can do right relic.
I can do right side.
Okay, so I'll go in with you and
we'll start left and
get
right.
The right one for you. Yeah, left and right.
Ready? 3, 2, 1.
Ready! Go.
I need some orbs for my Nighthawk.
I've got mine, I'll be the first one.
Yeah.
Well, I done fucked up then.
Look, they're over there.
Hey, one orb.
Let me know when you guys would rather walk out and I'll find Zoo.
I need cleansed.
Cleansed.
Good.
Thank you. Swap. Yep. Phone right sides.
Alex already here. Boss. Hey, it's not my first rodeo.
Thank you.
We're coming. Slapped away.
Right behind us.
Alright, let's go mid.
We're good.
Holy fuck.
I feel like it's a lot easier than what it used to be.
That's because there's a third forever.
Except the minute pods are stronger. A lot. More health. It's not like a two-hit kill anymore, right? Yeah, definitely not.
Push one into the...
Aw.
Push him off, man. You all bees? Push him off? Oh, bro.
Guardian down. I'm dead. Someone grab the rock. Dust, grab the rock. Grab
it's
the
over,
rock.
It's over.
And it's... Doesn't say it. It's over. I was like, at first I didn't see it, so I wasn't...
Like I'm not at the last second.
Yeah, it is.
FLO.
Like a boss.
Whatever I got is not in my inventory right now.
Everybody knows. I think we all know what we're going here.
Let's tell every oracle.
I want to throw fusions. Fusions are good for this. Like, if you have a Saladin. And I don't fucking have mine on me. Rest.
Hello. Do we want to have an oracle for killing, in order for killing these oracles?
No, just watch your name. That's all we did.
As Mars or Venus?
Oh, Venus.
Okay, good.
I'll tell the next one.
Who's
man? As soon as you get yours, you leave.
Yep. Two can come in.
Potter, stay out here.
Last one can go in. Last one can go in now. Go in.
Oh, somebody just burned mine. Wow.
Did we fail?
We're good. Everybody come
out.
Whoever needs the last one, get in there. Hurry up.
He's already in there.
I don't think Nighthawk does that much damage. Compared to, like, the rest.
Nah.
In 3 seconds, our bubble will pop another bubble on top of us. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, bubble,
I'll find
bubble,
a piece
bubble,
of shit.
Bubble. Ooh, shit, bullshit.
Mars.
Oh, shit. Okay. I got it. Cleanse me. Ooh, oh, no. Alright, thanks.
Thank you.
I can be the last one this time, if you want.
Get in here, get in here, get in here.
Kill him, get in there.
Coming. Go. Go, I'm out, I'm out.
All of you go, all of you go, all of you go.
Everybody
last one go, last one go.
I got it.
It's your oracles. It's your oracles.
Oh shit!
Kill him! Oh. We can still kill him, we can still kill him.
That bubble went away.
That's what happened?
Yep.
I was kind of confused at first.
Guardian down!
Dude, what?
Kill him! 6, 5, 4.
Jeez.
Good job, fellas. Good job.
Nope.
One and done.
No mythic class for me. I got an IMA.
Oh, I got the helmet. GG. My
first try hype.
The only thing I didn't do was the first
dude,
two parts.
I was just kicked
the. What can you get from the first two parts?
You get
knuckles of Yao from the very beginning, right? And then
if you haven't done it at all, yeah.
And then what do you get from the oracles? Just an armor piece, maybe?
You can get weapons, I think. You can get weapons. From the first piece, from the oracles.
Alright, cool.
Yeah, like, I think it's a, I got an exotic, too. Yeah, like an 8th log or something like that. Well, that's my 3, guys. Thanks for making it extremely painless, and I had tons of fun outside.
Like, I got a high roll helmet, nice.
Uh-uh. Uh-uh. Time for bed.
Is anyone else trying to do another run or no?
Oh, I'm not.
I can't tonight.
Oh, you know why? Because the freaking green screen's not even in its position. I am ready to put you to bed. We got the challenge, Nicole, but we didn't get the stupid... I didn't get the Vax.
I didn't either, don't feel bad.
It doesn't have to drop
my primaries. Yeah, my primaries are full, so I don't know.
Vax doesn't
drop from the challenge?
It drops from regular.
Oh, okay, so you can do it every week, no
yep.
problem.
So I'll do it on Tuesday.
That's all I need, really. I've got everybody else. I've even got a place. The only thing I didn't get was a Praetorian for.
I got it all. I got a Fate Bringer. I got two Fate Bringers actually.
I got the Vex.
Legendary and the Exotic.
Shut up.
Nice. I got the Vex.
So did I.
Wow, Alec, get out of here. We're not friends.
I'm sorry. And the prettiest timepiece. Digital confluence.
Well, back to the point. Nah.
I thought the Vex was supposed to drop at 400.
Nah, I guess it doesn't.
Not if you're at
like
400.
360, yeah, right?
That's 360.
Yeah, so is mine. It's weird. That's weird.
What's in the Matrix?
Oh, that's a good roll. What's a 115 roll? What do I have for my other ones? That's a 112 roll.
What the heck? They changed the tread of the Heezen Lords. It's an ornament to turn it into the old style.
Yeah.
And then it has a new style already put on.
What are you talking about?
For the warlock suits? From the raid?
Is it?
Yeah, so I'm wearing them now. So this is a new style, and this is default. If you turn on the second ornament, it turns into its original look. Which is interesting, because the helmet's original right now. And then you use the second ornament, and it's like a different trim.
Fragment of the prime.
Besides the... That's pretty dope, though.
No, Prodigy, I am not. I'm going to bed, actually.
I'm telling.
As I delete a Fatebringer.
Mark, what are you doing? I'm gonna work on Crucible Bannies.
I'll join you.
Okay, after this run, because I just started, and this game is mid-match.
You're okay, but it's okay, but I gotta switch some stuff over.
I just popped the right booster, so...
What?
I do like getting these legendary angels, though.
We have some angels, man, if you want.
They're all, like, sub-1 half the time.
Come back. Look at it, how dare you.
We need the challenge.
It's got a range finder, hammer forged, and Icarus. Unfortunately, I need more range than that. I want an Icarus hand cannon. I don't have one of those. Why is he collecting my team? Right, man. Should have came in earlier. I did a viewer raid. Searching. I did it so that viewers could jump in and. Check.
Really? Get out of my spawn, you piece of shit.
Oh shit.
This game's gonna be over fast. This guy's doing nothing but super camping the spawn.
I need to go hand this. Where do I hand this piece in for the no time to explain?
Happy to help.
Well, I the next
crime. Is that for that? The Atheon's Eye? Messy. Oh, it's a shatter. Oh, yeah.
The shattered eye.
Yeah, to shatter it and then speak to. Get your warp hold. I get it. It's all good, Nimda. I'm glad that's over.
Are you joining up right now, Savage, or are you not ready?
Hold on. 1 second. I just need to see if I have the bounties on me. Yeah, what are you doing?
Rift.
Yeah.
Hey, man.
What? I was looking for your name. Couldn't find it.
How can I help you?
I can't join you! You're
in an orbit at the moment. You're about to be.
Gotcha.
You should be able to join now.
Alright.
Alrighty, guys. That's it for me. I'm going to be going to bed so I can get up a decent hour tomorrow. With me going to bed at a decent hour, I might actually be starting stream at 10:30. But don't expect that. Expect like 11:30. So have a wonderful night. Have a wonderful night, guys. Hey, everybody, all you guys that helped with the raid, thank you so much.
I literally just thought you guys said I hate everyone.
I thought it was good. I hate everybody.
I legit thought he's like, alright, I hate you all.
Bye, guys.
Yeah.